up, y'all? It's your girl, Jay Renee, with Prison Ride Radio. I hope that you're doing well. On the phone this afternoon, we have a brother on the phone by the name of Charles Walker. He has some things going on with his case, and he wants to have an opportunity to express them to us. I have paperwork that he sent me that is in front of me. Therefore, I can help verify what I'm looking at as he speaks. And we're going to give him an opportunity to talk about what went down with his case. So we're going to jump right into it. All right, you there, bro?
Yeah.
All right. Thanks for being here. I know we don't have too much time, so we're going to jump right into it. Tell the people a little bit about yourself, where you're from, and what's going on.
My name is Charles Anthony Walker, a.k.a. he called me Supreme. I'm from Richmond. County in North Carolina, that I was talking to him about having somebody murdered. I've never been at Edgecombe County. jail with Billy Maynard. Byron Sparks said I was an album on district jail with him in Elizabeth City, and that I had blood gang members beat him up in another club, and I was never there with Byron Sparks. This case involves a lot of lies by the government's witnesses that they know is lies, and the government themselves is a lie by saying that I had police officers and potential witnesses murdered. So I was unable to prepare for trial. So now I'm wrongly convicted and I'm sentenced to 411 months for something that the U.S. Supreme Court just ruled is not a